race on Sunday, but I may not go.
Oh, you may not go.
I don't know. I haven't made my mind. Let's see. Let me get closer. I like this. Bike or two. You okay?
I'm okay, yeah. I just, I stood and just dumped it. Just broke the thing off.
Oh, shit.
That was too tight. See, they're not tight. Yeah. How do you say, Bob?
Okay, we're gonna change this. There's a loop around the backside. There's just a lot of trees down.
Yeah.
So we just haven't been out here.
Did Mike get around it? Where's Mike?
He's at the bottom of the hill.
Okay, I followed Justin at a good line, so I just followed his. To the left.
Yeah, that was a good line. I've never seen that.
Yeah, to the left. I've gotten stuck there so many times.
I gotta stay off that. Look at it. She's steaming. They do, yeah. Yep. The other secret is to don't be like your friends and always clean your bike after a ride. Steve's got whole bikes in his basement. Well, the last time we stopped here, Howie drowned his bike down there. You guys are so freaking lucky because it is so dry over here. Typically, it's just water everywhere and mud everywhere. Yeah, he'll get out this way because he'll go to the field or whatever.
Yeah, I've ridden through here where it's real wet.
We got to get that bypass done because the bypass is all dry. It's just trees down. Nothing. There's nothing to it.
Adam, this is what you like here. This kind of gnarly, rooty.
Do you?
That's what he does the best in. He's been dominating his C class. What was the question?
Steve fall?